Hi, it's Deidre from our Upcycled Life, and today I'm going to show you how I'm going to make a fantastic farmhouse sign with pieces of scrap wood. I'm using some graphics that I designed. You can grab them in my Etsy store if you want to try to make one of these signs yourself. But we're going to put a crackle paint base on this sign with some Elmer's glue. If you've never tried this technique, you need to give it a try. It makes a fantastic base for your signs. Isn't that crackle fantastic? We're now ready to put on our graphics, and I'm going to use my Mod Podge reverse graphic method to put them on. These graphics were printed off on my LaserJet printer, and you have to make sure to reverse the text. These have sat for 24 hours. Now we're going to dampen them with a little bit of water, rub off the paper, and you're left with fantastic graphics. What do you think? All from free salvaged wood.